So I bet you've always been wondering, what do Komodo dragons and people from Kentucky have in common? Well, if you guess they both eat roadkill, you're right! And that's what we're gonna be doing today. Got some nice deer legs right here. Yeah, look at that. And that'll be going to our Komodo dragons.